You are looking at Grafton, Illinois. Earlier this year, the Loading Dock Riverfront Restaurant with its yellow umbrellas and many other businesses were closed for weeks, even months. But now businesses are back open along with the Great River Road. Residents and customers are celebrating. News 4's Russell Kinsall is live in Grafton.
Well, Courtney, right now the water is still amazingly high in the Missouri River. Look back behind me. It is still lapping up to the edge of the parking lot here on the west side of the loading dock. But all businesses in Grafton are open. Follow me while we walk through the door, and I'll show you all the customers that have been pouring into the loading dock. A lot of supporters here. The workers here and the volunteers have been putting in long hours, long days, trying to clean up all the mud, paint, get things back in working order. You know, the loading dock is a place that has a lot of customers who come here. It's a destination. They'll drive for long distances because it's such a popular place. It's such a destination. The owners here have been anxious to get the doors back open, open for business, but there are a lot of customers who've been anxious to get back here as well.
We come to the loading dock every year, and when we heard it was closed, we were so sad. And then we kept hoping and hoping, and today's the grand opening. Yay!
I enjoy coming to Grafton. I'm from Springfield, Illinois. Nothing but cornfields, and you come down here and you see the river and the beauty of the river, the beauty of the bluffs.
So here is the crowd that's gathering, a big family. Last year they had 35 people that came from all over Illinois, all the way from Colorado, and finally the loading dock is reopened. You know, there are some businesses here in Grafton that were closed for a full 10 weeks. If the water had not gone down and when it did, some of them would not have made it. They would just never have opened back up.